Let's take a look how easy it is to use the D2 Turbo controller. In this example, what we're going to do is we're going to learn in a remote control. So we take the function dial and we turn that to remote. And the setting dial, let's learn in pedestrian, set it to pedestrian. Press the push button, introduce remote control. You have a confirmation. Turn the dial back to run to make sure that's there, and let's test it. Pre-flash mode is on and the gate runs.